Whoa, looks like the new iPhone 17 has a hard case battery. Here's why. Do you ever panic when your phone battery is dying? Low battery anxiety is real, and believe it or not, it even causes breakups. According to LG, a quarter of all couples have argued about missed text messages because of a dead smartphone battery. But those encased batteries are a sign that things are changing. Now, most portable electronics have some kind of lithium-based battery. Lithium-based batteries provide high-density energy in a relatively small and safe package. But there's a catch. Every time you fully charge and discharge the lithium battery, the chemicals inside the battery degrade and even the physical structure of the battery is damaged. Over time, this means slow charging speeds, reduced battery life, and spicy pillow problems. Eventually, your battery no longer holds a charge. This usually happens at around the 400 charge cycle marker, which for the average person is 3 to 4 years of use. But the question is, when your battery does start to degrade, how do you change the battery in a black, or in this case, gray, box? At iFixit, we help with parts, tools, and free guides. We're fighting for more repairable tech through laws and working with manufacturers. In fact, we help push for a law that will mean that by 2027, all phones sold in the EU will have to have user-replaceable batteries. We asked our friends at battery manufacturer Innovix how the battery industry is responding, and we're starting to see some easier-to-repair adhesive solutions, like electrically released iPhone adhesive and battery adhesive baskets in Galaxy phones. But Innovix says that's not all. Manufacturers are trying to squeeze more out of lithium batteries. By remixing the chemistry, they can get up to about 1,000 charge cycles out of the existing technology. That remixed chemistry, together with right-to-repair legislation, are why we're also seeing more encased batteries. Some are encased in aluminium shells, while others, like the ones we're likely to see in the entire iPhone 17 line, including the new iPhone Air, are encased in steel. These aluminium and steel shells contain outgassing, restrict swelling, and protect the battery cell from accidental damage. Aluminium is nice and lightweight, but it's a little soft, so some companies are experimenting with extremely thin steel enclosures, as little as 0.2 millimeters in thickness, for greater rigidity. And it's better for repair, because you're not as likely to puncture a metal-encased battery. Having said that, we'd love to see more manufacturers make it as easy to change a battery as in a Fairphone. I'd rather have the ability to quickly swap out a battery than get into an argument with my wife over a missed text message.